Hey everyone, it's Lisa from Canine Clips, Dog Grooming Tips, and this is Buddy. And he is a miniature poodle who's coming for his full groom. I'm going to try to keep him a bit longer with a number 5 blade, but with that poodle fur, he's quite thick. So I might have to do a blend of the 7 and 5, but we'll see how it goes. And of course, I'm not going to use any restraints and no editing to the film, so you'll be able to see the full grooming process. All right, so I'm going to get started here. What's that? What's that? Okay. I'll get to number 5, and we'll see how that goes through the body here. Okay, you got to move on. So far, so good. So please like this video and let me know what you think in the comments. As well, if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe to my channel. No. Okay. Good boy. So we're just in time because our weather is warming up and we're going to have our snow melting here. And when that happens, you'll be seeing a lot more matted dogs coming in. Just because of the wet and dry and wet and dry of them going through the snow and the dirt and the mud. Springtime is when I get lots of matted dogs. Because it's been so cold. groomers kind of wait. But once it starts melting so fast, it doesn't take long for their dog's fur to mat up because they're longer. Like this guy here. They're not really matted. Just got lots of fur on there. And I'm not a big fan of the pooper, eh? I'm like, okay. Good boy. There you go. That's what I always get to look forward to in the springtime here. Which should make for some interesting videos, so. Always those front feet, eh? Okay. I always need to be a little bit more sensitive. I like how they lick their lips when you cut their nails. All right. Good boy. All right, I'll try this face a little bit here. And you can see what's going on. There we go. Get the bulk of that off. To cut it first because then I'm not combing through all that thick fur. Especially if there's some matting, because if I cut it out, I don't have to comb through it. That's a little less hard on the dog. And I can comb out what's left after the bulk's gone. See, like this, I don't need to comb through because I'm going to be cutting that out. Need to stress the dog any more than I have to. Ears cleaned out. What's the hair in there, little guy? Good boy. Get all that out, it'll feel better. Okay. Good boy. Lots of hair in there. But all very nice and healthy. Bottom here. That's where I'm getting the most resistance. The other side. lots of hair in here too, but it all does come out easily. All right, not a big full year. Okay, pulling this side out. Okay. Okay, we're going to get back with the clippers now. Let's hold it. It's hard to see you there, buddy. Okay. Okay, good boy. Okay. Hey. Come on. Hey, hey, hey. There you go. Good boy. Okay, I know. Hey. Okay, I'm going to use a number 7 in this bum area here, and then I'll switch to number 10. I've got a really thick tail too, so I may need to use the finish here in that area. Anytime you get any resistance, you have to stop and check to see what's going on. And we'll use a 10 now, buddy. Little sensitive area there. Okay. Okay. All right, so he's gonna trim up his feet here and the tail, and then we'll get him in the tub. Always those front paws. Buddy, no. You have to stay. It's okay. Hey. Let me get that out of there. Hey, I know. A little sore. I'll get it out there. Buddy. Yeah, good boy. Huh? No. Buddy. No. Hey. There. You can't hide it. Hey, buddy, no. Quick pulling. I know. I know. You've got to get it done. There we go. There we go. Good. Good boy. Okay. Those scary front feet. It's always the fronts that seem to be more sensitive. Hey. Yeah, good boy. cream added, so I'm just going to start with the thinnings here. Okay. All right, let's get this boy in the tub. Okay, let's get your job. Do a little clipping and I'll come back with the blow dryer. You can see it brought up some fur now. So that's why I go over it again with the same clipper. Thank you. always amazed on how much comes off with that second groom. Can't reach everywhere. Legs, especially these sensitive legs. Hey, this plate. Hey, it's okay, bud. Okay. A little bit of mat in there. It's okay. Good boy. There you go. Good boy. Right under there. Okay, let's just brush your teeth and then you'll be all done, okay? Good boy. I know. You're so good. Okay, good boy. Okay, let's see. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please check out my channel. I have many more videos and playlists created of different dog breeds and just the different lengths that I do, as well as the difficulty difference in dogs. Anywhere from the puppy's first groom to the seniors and everything in between. So thanks for watching, guys. And please subscribe. I'd really love that. Take care and we'll see you again soon. Oh, what's this? Yeah, you know what this is. Hey, up there. There, okay. Ready? Take that home. Just leave the fur here. Okay, ready? Come on up. There we go. All right, we'll see you again soon, guys. Bye.